Hello, everybody. OMG, I am bald right now. I just realized that. Okay, so whatever. We'll just chat through the baldness while I find something to put on my head. Anyways, hi, guys. Oh, my gosh. It's been so long, I feel like, since I've just talked and played SL with y'all. So today, we're going to be talking and playing SL. Let's see. I don't even know what hairstyle I want to use. Actually, let me just look in the last outfit because I don't got time. We're just going to put on whatever. Today, we're going to be doing some Black Friday shopping with only $1,400. So y'all wish me luck, okay? I don't really have much to put here. I can't really spend a lot of money right now being a responsible adult. Okay, so this is what we're working with today. It is Black Friday, so happy belated Thanksgiving, I guess, if you celebrate. I don't know. I hope y'all had a great week. I went to this event on Saturday last weekend, so I still got this on. Like, I have not been on SL all week. Yeah, happy belated Thanksgiving. I hope y'all had a great Thanksgiving. Got to eat you some good eats and whatnot. Yeah, now it is Black Friday, so it's a lot of sales going on SL. So I just kind of wanted to get on here and chat with y'all, catch up a little bit while I shop. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let's get into it, I guess. Really quick though, I want to show y'all like the decorated version of this house. I know I showed y'all like maybe in the last videos or so, me landscaping this house, and I moved to like a bigger land because this one, or the one that I was at, was way too small. Like, it wasn't small in size, but I didn't have enough prim, so I redecorated it. So re-landscaped on a different land, a little bit bigger and a lot more prims. So let me show you guys what it's kind of giving, I guess. I don't know how proud I am of this. I don't know. I'm not really a landscaper. I just kind of do stuff for myself. So if you ask me, chances are I'm gonna say no, unless it's something kind of basic and easy to do like this. So I got like this little road path going on right here, and then you know how sometimes there can be like waterfalls or little rivers on the side of the road. That's basically what this is supposed to be. And then I got this little fence on the side of it so that, you know, you don't just walk off and drown or something. But I got the water really deep. I don't know if y'all want to see. Oh, it's not that deep. I thought I had it really deep. It is not that deep, but whatever. Got some waterfalls going because I just thought like having an active environment would be so freaking cute. So that's what's going on here. And then we have the entrance way right here. It is pretty much the same exact landscape. I just had to extend it a little bit, but I got some cars out. I'm gonna give y'all a little bit of a tour of the house too, just because I decorated it a little bit and I want to do a fully decorated house, but I don't know. We'll have to see. Y'all know how I love to move, so we'll try. We'll see. This is the backyard part that y'all see. This was like, I think a wall was right here at the other place, but it just overlooks the water. So that's that. We still got the little patio area over here, except I didn't block it off by waterfalls because one, my land ends like right here, so I can't really put stuff right there. But also just because I like having this open space to like look over into other people's land, I guess. So if I make some friends, y'all, by the way, if you want to be friends, DM me on Instagram. I need friends like bad. Like, I don't want to sound desperate or nothing, but I just don't talk to anybody on this game. I don't have virtual life friends like that anymore. I don't have family like, yeah. But pretty much everything is still the same. I just added a little bit of a waterfall, and it is also kind of like giving like a river situation. So if it ever were to like flood, if this was like real life and it would flood out here, all of this water would be over here, because what the hell, like, for real. But honestly, it's not perfect, and I know I could do a better job, but also the land isn't that big. So I mean, it's big, but it's not that big to where I could have done something a little bit better. If I was a little bit bigger, I would have done something better. But really quick, let me show you guys a simple tour of this house, and then we're gonna go shopping a little bit. I don't know if I'm gonna show y'all me shopping, but we just gonna go to a couple stores, and if I'm here, y'all get to see it. If y'all don't get to see it, whatever, I'm gonna just show y'all what I got for 1400 lindens on Second Life Black Friday sales. Okay, so this is the entrance. I got this little rug right here, super cute. I made it a little stretched out, but I don't really like it. I really want to decorate this house like formal, not formal, but you know, like people live here and not have empty rooms at all. Like, I want this to look really nice, like maybe like an entrance table to put keys and stuff. But for right now, I just did something basic, mostly for like videos or pictures. But I will be doing like a full-on decorating situation soon, hopefully. And if not on this land, I'm gonna get a different land with more prims, because I don't have that many more prims than what I just had, but I have a lot more than what I had, so that's good. See, as I'm telling y'all, 80% off from Rich Fatale or Fatale. Look, I'm finna go shopping. We finna too. Here is some pictures of me and my family. Okay, so here is the living room, as you've seen from me walking from outside. I don't really know what the theme was going on here, but I was like, I want a green couch, as always. And then I just wanted to put plushies, so that's what I did. I got a lot of plushies, some packages, and all of my cute little fur babies. I have more than this, y'all. Y'all, if y'all really know, you know about Sumia and I forgot the other dog name. I'm not gonna lie. Nobu. Sumia and Nobu. So in total we have like 5 dogs because we're missing 2 of them right now, but here's 3 of them: Tony, Kane, and Bubba. I got Kane earlier this year. I don't know if y'all remember because I don't think I showed him off that much, but I got him earlier this year. He didn't stay out too long, I ain't gonna lie. I put his ass right back into the inventory. But yeah, this is the living room right now. Got some painting, some artwork, which y'all should definitely go shop Aura. I will leave a link in the description box. Amazing artwork, y'all need to go shop it. I'm not even joking. And then over here we have my little kitchen. I got a few compliments on this kitchen just because it was kind of really cluttered. I guess y'all know, like, Second Life clutter is so much different from real life clutter. Nobody really likes real life clutter. We like to clutter things up in a virtual life game because it shows realism, but in real life we try to be as minimal as possible. I think that is just so crazy. But yeah, anyways, it just looks really lived in the living room, which is the look and style that I'm going for on SL. I love that look. I love where things just look everywhere. Not everywhere, but you know, there's just things everywhere and it looks like somebody actually lives in the house, you know? It's not just like a staged home, I guess, is what I mean. Let me move this over a little bit. That's kind of bothering me. I know y'all noticed that. Okay, whatever. But yeah, this is the kitchen and dining area. I went with green, pink, and white. I am still decorating for you guys. If you want your house decorated, listen, I think I might stop at the beginning of the year though. So y'all got like 1 more month of me being here decorating with you or decorating for you if you want your homes or I don't know, your bedrooms, your bathrooms, whatever you might want decorated, you know? So yeah. Is this my bedroom? Okay, yes, this is my bedroom. So I didn't really do too much in here, but I tried to make it look as cute as possible. Shout out to Choi for telling me the table name because I really like the way her desk setup is in her most recent video. So pretty. And I love this desk, like it is so cute. I want to do it better than this though because this is giving more like boy game vibes. So I took a whole nother desk. Like if y'all look at this, this is actually a whole different computer setup, but I just alphaed out the table in this little shadow situation there to just have only the monitors and the actual computer. So yeah, that's what is going on in here right now. It still looks really cute though. I really like it. It's very simple, but it's still cute. So I got a few more things to add in here and I want to get to the point where even this closet is cluttered up. That's why I said I might have to move to another land one day, just because I don't have enough prims to do the entire house cluttered and then also come and clutter this closet, you know what I mean? So yeah, I need to get a homestead, y'all. I really need to like get back on my stuff so like I can make lindens and not have to like buy lindens in this game over and over and over, because it's a lot. This game is really expensive. I didn't even show y'all the bathroom, come on. Okay, and then this is the bathroom, you guys. I really love this style lately. I've been doing this type of bathroom in people's houses mostly because they asked for it, but also just it just looks so good. I love it, I love it. So it's not much going on in here, but yeah, that is pretty much the house. Let's get on into Black Friday shopping. So if y'all don't know, I usually get my Black Friday, or not even just Black Friday, but any sales weekend stuff, I search it up. I search up Second Life weekend sales, or I'll search up Second Life Black Friday sales. That's what I did. In the Happy Weekend sale, they have a whole like folder of stores that have things. I'm just gonna look through these and see what stores I normally shop at and see what their deals are. But most stores, I would say Second Life Black Friday sales are so good. Like I don't think the 30% off should be a thing. I think Black Friday in general, no matter virtual life or real life, it needs to be 50% or more. Like that's what Black Friday used to be about. I remember when I was a young kid, I used to go Black Friday shopping every early morning with my family. It used to be so much fun because like we would just find the most craziest deals. And I didn't even understand that at the time. I was a kid. But like I would be happy for them because I'm like, okay, we got something on sale. So y'all, it's packed here. I'm never gonna load. I'm already knowing. Okay, y'all, so now we are at Betrayal. I love this store. This is like my Fashion Nova, my Pretty Little Thing, I don't even know. I say that in the best way possible because Betrayal reminds me of Fashion Nova, but like a thousand times better. They always come out with the latest, like, trendy type of outfits and purses and shoes. Betrayal, if you ever see this, I just want you to know I've been loving you since day one, since I joined this game. I want to say my first ever t-shirt was from Betrayal. I remember I bought that Black Lives Matter. It was free. Actually, it was a Black Lives Matter, I think, t-shirt. Was it Black Lives Matter? I don't know, but it was, like, pro-black t-shirt. And then I also bought, like, this little jumpsuit set. It wasn't even a jumpsuit. It was just, like, shorts, like a jumper, a romper or something. I don't know, but shout out to Betrayal. I've been shopping y'all since my first day on this game, so shout out to y'all. I love y'all. This outfit here is very cute. I'm loving this green and white. Hello, I will be purchasing. Please tell me it's not in a fat bag. I don't want to buy the fat bag. Please. Oh my gosh, it's $600. So much for our budget. Hello, come on, Betrayal, slide me the shirt. This, I just look. I don't need no other color. I need this specific green and white right here. Shout out to y'all, but please give me this. Where have I been? I really have not been on SL as much as I would like to, y'all. Like, I'll get on here if I need to decorate for somebody or if I need to do something for somebody. I'll do that and then I'll get right back off because I don't have anything to do. I don't have no friends to talk to on this game. I don't really go to many events or anything. I did go to an event on Saturday because I was invited, so shout out to Crowded. That was such an amazing thing. I didn't get to go to all of it because I had real life stuff to attend to, but you know, it's okay. It was still cool. But I just need to start going back out more or being a little bit more social in these SL streets because I don't have nothing. Do anybody want to adopt me as their child? Does anybody want to adopt me as their cousin into their, like, family? I mean, I have a family, but like I said, some of y'all, I didn't even know that we are family on here, but we are. This is actually really cute. That's why I'm looking at it because I'm considering getting this. I really like these shoes. What is their sale? Hold on. Betrayal sale, I think it's 40%. I'm lying. It's 50%, y'all. I was finna come for Betrayal when they had it 50% this whole time. Like I said, I feel like every store in the world should be 50% or more off on Black Friday. It's the one day a year where people can buy stuff for kind of like affordable. So shout out to y'all who do have your things for 50% off. So it is a free 300 Linden gift card for group members. So we can buy one thing. Nah, let me stop playing. Let me get this. I think I'm in the group. Yeah, I am. I just need to put it on. Exactly. Look, I ain't never left this group, okay? Okay, y'all. Now, I just redeemed my gift card from Betrayal, and I got 328. So that means I've been getting a couple things for buying stuff from here because I didn't even know I had 28 credits or whatever, but you must choose use credit when you are actually buying something. So it was something from here that I wanted, and it just came out recently, and I have not been able to find it in store unless I just didn't look hard enough. I don't even know. If I find it, then I'll show y'all, but if I don't find it, I'll just put the picture of it on the screen. Yeah, I don't think that the outfit is actually in store because I tried looking for the actual outfit and now I'm looking for the shoes and they are just not here. I don't think this outfit is here, unfortunately. So I'm gonna have to either come back or I don't know. It might still be at an event, I think, possibly. Unless, no, because that side is the men's side. That's the only reason I haven't looked over there because it literally said men's. So I don't know. Is it over here, y'all? Whatever. That's unfortunate. Betrayal, can y'all tell me where that outfit is? Because I literally just looked over this whole store, but I'll be back to spend my credit soon. Why can't I walk? I'm not moving. I'm pressing to walk, but it's not walking. Anyways, they have 50% off and they have some really cute things. I do kind of wish everybody set their stores up to be online Black Friday sale too, like on Marketplace, because I really am a little bit tired of going in world. Plus, it's so many people everywhere I go. I might not can show everything though, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, because some of this stuff is some grown-up outfits, okay? Like, I'm seeing bikini thongs. Okay, I'm seeing a lot of stuff, but this is cute, whatever that is, in green. That looks really cute. Oh, I seen this skirt on Marketplace. This is so cute, but it does not look right on me. I don't know why. I think it's because I have a thicker body build, so it just kind of looks stretched out a little bit, but it still looks really, really good. Don't take offense to that or nothing, okay? Please. Okay, you guys, really quick, I wanted to come to this store. I don't really know how to pronounce it. I'm so sorry, but SK Voss. I got like a little 2000 Linden gift card from here. So shout out to the owner. I appreciate her. I met her at the event on Saturday, so she was really cool. She got some really cute food items that I was really interested in getting on Marketplace, and now I'm in her in World Store. I know it's not fully loaded, so don't say nothing, guys. Okay, I don't want to hear nothing. I really want a cake. Because these cakes are really, really pretty. Ooh, this one is really pretty. This was for a wedding. Ooh. Oh, this one is so cute. That is actually such a cute little cake. All right, y'all. We still got $1,600 left of this gift card. I'm going to just buy everything. Okay, maybe not everything, but I'm going to buy some stuff. Because yes, this cake right here is so cute. Hold on. Let me get this cake. Yes, please. For $225, go ahead and buy that. Okay, we got $1,300 left of this little gift card. So I might as well just kind of like buy everything. I just wanted to make sure I got everything that I wanted to get first before I just start buying everything. Super cute. Might get that too. Let me just make sure. Oh, this is cute. Nice little simple cake. I love that. Oh, this one was the other one I said was really cute. So I'm going to go ahead and just get this. Okay, press buy now. I'm going to go ahead and get this too because this one you can put your own picture on. I might get this one in a fat pack. Because sometimes maybe I want to put a picture, but sometimes maybe I want it to have the words. I don't even know what I'm going to use these cakes for, y'all, but it's cute. So it don't matter. Just buying stuff. And that's what I do. Okay, you guys, I am back at the house now and I'm chilling. I'm about to show y'all everything that I got because even though I got a lot of stuff today on Black Friday, I forgot that I got some things from the previous weekend sale. So let's just unpack. Well, I already unpacked everything. I'm just about to raise it out so y'all can really see everything. So I need to get bald for this because I did buy quite a few hairstyles. So let's take this beautiful hairstyle off and let's put this Wolfie by Non-Native on. I hope I said that properly, but yeah, I saw this I think on the weekend sale and it was so cute, and it comes with like a little headband too. Look how cute this is, guys. Yeah, this is really cute. I can figure something out with this little hairstyle. I could do a little cute outfit and take a picture or something with this, I hope. But yeah, okay. And then I got this off of the weekend sale as well. Not this rug, but this couch, this modular couch set from Liveria. I think that's how you pronounce it. Let me see. Yeah, Laviara. There we go, Laviara. I got this modular couch. It was only, I think, 90 lindens or 75, I don't know, but it's really cute. And I was like, I could use this somewhere. I could, and you know, people might want this type of style of couch, or I could use it. I might use it here, right here in this bedroom. Cause like, I don't know, this one right here that I got, this little leather one, it's cute, but I use it like every house. So let's try a new couch, even though this is too big. It's a modular couch, so you can build it however you want to build it, so I don't have to have each piece how it is, you know. So yeah. And then here's our hairstyle from Shego. It's a little small, so I gotta like touch it and edit it a little bit just to make it, you know, look good. A little bit bigger would be better, maybe a little bigger, because I don't want it to go through my cheek. But yeah, sometimes you gotta do that. But this hair base is so cute. I love this. Hold on, I gotta fix this back part. But overall, I think y'all get the hairstyle, right? Y'all understand what the hairstyle is supposed to look like. I gotta resize it properly, but yeah, it's cute. I like it. A little side swoop moment. Okay, and then we have this hairstyle from Models. It's a little small, I think. I need to resize it a little bit because I don't know, it just seems a little tiny on my head, or maybe my head small. But this one was cute. I never got it when it first came out, so that's why I'm getting it now, and I think it's pretty cute. I like this little braid on the side. Okay, and then I also got this hairstyle from Models as well. I thought this was a really cute hairstyle. Nice little curly moment. I never wear like super curly hair like this, so this is really, really cute. I wonder what this looks like, or how long it is straightened out. Like, I know it's just a picture, but like, I wonder what that, how long this curly hair would be if it was like silk pressed or something. I don't know, but that's really cute. And then we have here all of the stuff that I got from, where did I say, SK Voss, I hope I'm saying it right, or Skvoss. Yeah, I got like all of them rezzed out. We got all of the cakes. Well, there's different versions of this cake, but I just rezzed two of them. Too old for Leo DiCaprio. It's like butterfly cake, but it's like super white. I don't know if the color is not on or I have to add color. I don't know. But the butterfly cake, this little ripple effect cake. Here is the candle. Super cute. I think this is 7 or 1. No, this is 1. I said 7. Some drinks from the same store. I think they might not just be loaded all the way, because all of them are like that. Almost all of them. This is that chocolate one, even though it's not chocolate right now. But yeah, and then I also got a bar cart thingy from some store. I figured this would be useful if I ever have like more bars, which I usually do. Pretty much everybody that I've ever decorated for wanted like some type of bar in their house, like with drinks and stuff, and it'll be all Gucci, could be drinking and stuff. And then I also went by North Oak and I got this chair because this was super cute and I wanted it in black, but instead of getting it in black, I got it in white, so I could just click on it and I could change it to whatever color I might have wanted it in. I don't want it to be this super hot pink, but like if I wanted like a pink, I could do pink. If I want black, I can do, well, this is brown, but if I want black, I could turn it black. I don't have to just buy black, you know what I mean? So yeah, that is the vibes that I did with this chair. I just got white. I did get street stuff, like a street sign. I got this billboard sign, and I also got like streets, like these. They look like this, but they don't look like this, you know what I mean? Like they're streets. Let me see if I can just show y'all real quick. I got some streets to build with, just in case I decide I want to try to build something. I don't know. Then I also got all that baby stuff from Bijou, but I don't really feel like resing it all out, y'all. I also got this rug right here. I went to Plush to see if they had anything on sale. Nothing was on sale, but I got this rug because it was so freaking cute, and it just reminds me of like older school styled homes, like with leopard print, cheetah print, and stuff like that. So I'm gonna attempt to decorate something soon with that type of style and make it like really cute and girly, and maybe not super girly, but like neutral and fun and cool. So yeah, that is pretty much everything that I got on this nice Black Friday sale. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I know I was yapping and going wild earlier, but I think I've calmed down now, so I'm good. I love y'all. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'm gonna see y'all in my next video. Peace.